I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under. On a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
Now, Shreveport's best high school newscast continues. Our top story.
I'm going to miss my morning naps and EIP.
I'm going to miss lunch and fine arts because it's best class.
The thing that I miss most about Byrd is probably coming to prom and the football games and the closeness of high school.
what I'm going to miss about most about Byrd is my friends and seeing everybody, like, every day. It's going to be weird when we go to college.
I'm going to miss the pretty building.
I'm going to miss just high school life.
I'll miss the beef tips.
The thing I'm going to miss most about Byrd is my friends and being able to see them every day.
The thing I'm going to miss about Byrd is complaining because I won't have to do no more after I leave.
I'm going to miss High Life and the wonderful sponsor.
High school is really irrelevant. I miss Kurt Cobain.
My favorite female teacher is Ms. Holt, and my favorite male teacher is Mr. Graham, because they've always supported me through all my 4 years. Well, Ms. Holt did for 2 years. Mr. Graham did 4 years, and my years at Byrd. Thanks.
Mrs. Cox, because she loves me.
Mrs. Cox, because she's always there for us, and she's so sweet and nice and stuff and things, and I like her a lot.
I have to say that I have two favorite teachers. One is Mr. Graham. I had him freshman year, and he's always been a great support to me. And Miss Williamson, I had her sophomore year, and she was just wonderful, very giving of her time and stuff.
My favorite teacher is Mr. Van.
Tonight is our homecoming game against Captain Shreve High School. Throughout this week, students of C.E.Byrd have shown their spirit and anticipation by wearing their favorite college T-shirts, dressing in camouflage for the gator hunt, and wearing all black, mourning the death of Captain Shreve. At the Swamp, however, Shreve's students say they have been preparing as well.
We're showing a lot of spirit. We're having a banner contest, and we're going to display all the banners at the game. And we're having a big pep rally. It's going to be probably about 45 minutes long Friday, and we're just going to kill them with spirit.
So we're prepared for it. We practiced.
The Captain Shreve High School Gators, sporting a 2-2 record, say that this game against the C.E.Byrd Yellow Jackets is the most important game of the year. Although Byrd has an intimidating 4-0 record, Gators still insist they have a chance.
We're going to beat Byrd!
What makes you say that?
Because we have better looking guys.
Survey says...
Regardless of the Gators' hope to win tonight's game, the fate of their players lie within the hands of the Yellow Jacket football team.
Hey, Caroline, I heard that Shreve girls are dissing on our guys.
Football players?
Yeah, they think they look better than our guys do.
Oh, no, our football players look much better than Shreve guys, especially in those tight pants.
Yeah, you think it's going to be a good game this week?
Yeah, I really do. I mean, our team's all together, and they're ready to play, and, yeah, we're going to win.
Last Friday night, the Yellow Jackets improved their record to 5-0 with a narrow 21-20 victory over Captain Shreve.
Chris Byrd. David Jones leaps into the end zone for the winning touchdown as Byrd goes on to beat rival Captain Shreve by a score of 21-20.
I feel it'd be 10-0.
Well, it feels like great. You know, champions and, you know, 10-0, that's the best it can be.
What are y'all going to do now?
Well, we start a new season next year. It's five games, go to Superdome. That's what our goal is. You know, we're going to try to go to the Dome.
Now, what do you think about all this? What's going through your mind right now?
You're number one! We're number one! We're number one!
What's going through your mind right now?
Well, I'm just happy that we won the game. Our defense pulled through. No, if it wasn't for them, we wouldn't have won. So, congrats to the football team. That's all I can say.
What are you going to do now?
I'm going to go home and warm up. That's what I'm going to do.
How y'all feel about all this?
Happy, happy, happy.
Hey, 10-0.
Go out to the playoffs.
10-0.
Hey, we're going to hammer.
For real?
We're going to
hammer. We're going to Disney World.
We got to hammer.
Coach Carter going to send us to Disney World, so y'all tell it.
Headed by Coach Gay Nix, the Lady Jackets are off to a perfect season, along with being state champions. They are ranked number one in the nation by USA Today, and makes each one of them feel
wonderful. Great, terrific, outstanding, extraordinary, awesome.
Each girl is proud of their accomplishments and their skill.
We are part of a team that is healthy, has a good attitude, and is strong.
And that they are. Good luck to our Lady Jackets and Jackets basketball teams in their tournaments this weekend. Shoot for the top.
What does it feel to win a state championship and the most valuable player?
It's great. You know, it's great to come out here and play with my friends. You know, this is the last four quarters we have of our high school season, and it was wonderful.
What was it like playing those last four quarters?
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, we come out here and we play our hearts out. Yeah, we're so sad that we have to leave each other.
I don't believe you, you're not the truth. No one could look as good as you.
Last week, the Byrd girls won the Sweet 16 basketball championship right here. And last night, the Byrd boys made history with a 48-47 nail-biter over St. Augustine to win the state 5A championship. Here's Tony with the story.
You have no idea how unlikely this scene seemed early on. St. Augustine, so much taller, went inside at will, racing out to a 9-point lead.
You know, it looked like we just really weren't playing as well as we could play, but yet you can't look at the scoreboard and we're still in. We're still hanging in there somehow.
That somehow was Taj Joseph scoring 9 of Byrd's 19 first half points, proving practice doesn't always mean everything.
When we came around here for a shoot around, I wasn't hitting anything. And Coach Howell told me, you know, that I needed to hit tonight. I told him, don't worry about it. I'll take care of that tonight. And I did.
Amazingly, at halftime, the Yellow Jackets were still in the game.
If we can stay this close, you know, we can come back and, you know, probably have a good second half and win the game.
Joseph picked up where he left off, hitting 3 huge threes. And what Byrd didn't do on offense, they made up with defense, holding down St. Aug's Giants. And with 11 seconds left in the game, the Jackets led 46-45. But St. Aug was at the line 4-2.
We're going to win the game. We're going to win it. If you make two, we're going to go down four. That's right.
And I don't know if I would have believed that or not, but they needed to hear it.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I'd thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. We'll be right back.
get directed, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, that is Hitman. You folks what it's all about. Now it's time for to get on the mic and make this mother party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. Boom, there it is. Let me hear you say boom. On deck, rock the mic, uh-oh, I crave skin rip. Find a honey dip to dip it in. Slam dunk it, stick it, flip it and ride. That B-double-O-T-Y, oh my. Ooh, that's it, come on, come on. Whoop, there it is, I'm done. Sound it.